you just stand still. She's got a white Mercedes, and I know she will. And then the beat comes, and then she moves on the dance floor. I wonder what she's.
Today we're hiking Salome's Jug with Judd, Kenzie, Janae, and Brett. It's gonna be sick. The hike is about 2 miles till we get to the canyon, and then it's a mile through the canyon, and then 2 miles back.
I wonder what she's running from. Oh, if it'll catch her.
There's four peaks over there.
Whenever we go on a walk or anything, she just picks them and holds them in her hand. Look what we found here.
Check it
this
out.
This is a Gila monster.
And the nights move forward, don't they just move on?
Here it is. Salome's Jug.
Going in. See you on the other side.
And then the beat comes. And then she moves.
Thank you.
the iPhone out of the dry bag to get a little bit of audio. It's been sweet. Woo! Guys, what do you think?
So dope. So sweet. Recommended. 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
5 stars. 2 thumbs up. We're pretty crazy.
We're almost done. Just have a little bit left in the canyon, and then one big jump. And hope we don't slide off.
Everybody made it. No injuries, luckily. It's getting cold. The sun is behind those clouds. So we gotta get out of here. We're gonna go get some really good pizza right now.
I was so scared.
And you did so good.
Thanks.
We got out and I'm so thankful because it was freezing by the end. Because you're in a canyon, the sun can't really shine down on you because it's afternoon. But there it is, Salome's jug. Now we're on our way back, about 2 miles. Exit trail, America.
I'm so happy to be out of the water, back on the trail. It's cold, losing my fine motor skills.
It's incredible.
That's a view.
Literally. Beauty and a butte. Beautiful. Big Daddy's Pizza and Subs.
Oh my gosh.
Thank you.
We are pumped right now.
All right. I'm all about it.